Kia ora. A database is a collection of information in electronic format, including journal articles, conference papers, newspaper articles, and more. To access Unitec's library of databases, click on the Subject and Study Guides button under Popular Resources on the homepage. Choose your subject from the list. Most subjects have a database button in the main menu. Different subjects have different databases. Most of them use similar search principles with slightly different user interfaces. This is the popular EBSCO Business Database. And this is an example of another database called Emerald Insight. Before searching any database, consider the keywords that best describe your topic. Here is an example of a search on the EBSCO database. To access the database, click on Education under the Subject and Study Guides. Click on the Databases button in the menu, then click on EBSCO Education Databases to begin your search. To search specific databases, tick the boxes, or alternatively, tick the Select All box. Type your keyword or keywords, for example, early childhood education and Zealand. You will get a few hundred results. Use the Refine Results tool on the left-hand side of the page to limit your results to specific years, subjects, source types, language, etc. You can also limit your search to full text and scholarly journals. Click on the article title for more information. Click on the PDF Full Text button to access the original article. Most databases allow you to email articles and PDFs to yourself. Click on the Email button and fill in your details. These are the steps to search the EBSCO database. The principles are similar for the other databases in the Unitec Library. Click on Online Tutorials under the Help and How To section of the homepage for more information on databases and how to search more effectively. Thanks for watching, and remember the library staff are here to help. Please contact us if there is anything we can do for you. And check out our other online tutorials for more tips on how to get the most from your library. Ka kite anō.